So Roblox has gotten extremely boring
Roblox
for me lately.
Boring.
This past weekend, I was sitting here on the
discussion
page.
Shut up! I said shut up!
Alright. Thank you.
So I guess I'm making Bigfoot on Roblox.
But we have a problem because Roblox is really boring right now. So you may be asking, how does this relate to my game? Well, because I'm gonna make Roblox fun again. So after the last devlog I made, we began making an upcoming update for March. So we began fixing the traps for survivors and Bigfoot because the last code for the traps was a pile of After that, we decided to make towers and other POIs because currently the map is a pile of sh**. It's so f***ing terrible. Like, how are you supposed to do anything here with only two cabins, one RV, and a few f***ing caves? Like, that's gonna help anyone go explore the map. Like, what are you supposed to do? Anyways, enough of my yapping. Then we decided to make new weapons because the current ones that we have are a complete piece of sh**. Like, come on, only two guns? Like, is that really gonna do anything against Bigfoot? So we're even making more weapons! Don't think I forgot about animations for Bigfoot either. So now we made first person animations, and we even improved the third person animations because they were complete sh** before. Even now, the cameras catch Bigfoot's fat because, come on, you really think he's not gonna get caught? Speaking of fat, and we even made a demo version for the animations for the new Bigfoot model. And we finally decided to add Holy Milk to the game. And it has been a badge for some time now. But if you're wondering what it gives you 100% increase in health and stamina. This item can be obtained by both Bigfoot and Survivor, so you may have to watch out if Bigfoot does take it.
Wow, that's a good idea.
Wait, is that you, Danny?
Hello, son. I have returned to help you. I heard you were in trouble. Don't worry, I am here to help you. Keep up the great work on Bigfoot, and remember the drinker milk boner, and beat Billy. But I must go now, my son.
But wait, father! Where are you going?
To get the milk, my son. I will return someday. Just remember not to forget me, I'm funny. And tell Yo-Yoman 81 I said hi.
Anyways.
What's going on? Oh. I love these things. Oh, I got a Bigfoot mode now. You can get one too. You go to Matterhorn.dev. Just buy whatever you want. I don't care. Otherwise, buy a piece. I beg you.
Anyways, we even made a new UI because the last one was pretty So now you can actually be able to play the game. Wow. Now please get on my DM saying, oh, please fix the lobby. I really want to play and just want to play with my friends. Please, sir, I beg you. We fixed the issues, you Like, oh my gosh, get on my DMs. We even made music for the game because it was last time pretty boring and bland. But now there's actually music for the nighttime, the daytime, and even when you're loading into the game. So that way your mood is ready for the game. Whoa, why are you on that website? Bro, also making a map called Yukina Taiga. As of now, I'm not too sure when this map will be done. A rough estimate, I would say, is between March and April. But do give us the time to complete this map, as I wish to make this map amazing and show that we wish to further innovate the Roblox horror experience. And I do want to say thank you for supporting the channel, as this really does not only inspire me to work on Bigfoot, but to keep creating content for you guys is just amazing. And I just want to say thank you again. And I do want to say thank you to Danny Dev for inspiring me to continuously not only work on my game as well, and he's a very amazing motivator to who I want to be when I grow up. And I'm pretty much lost on what I want to make, so I'm glad that I can watch Danny Dev after years and years of being a continuous fan of him and still be able to enjoy his content. Really does make me feel like I can create this sort of content as well that he can make. Just want to say I love you, Danny Dev. Otherwise, drink your milk. Big night with my wee, but the beat go on and on.